know that in the state of Selangor, all 22 parliament seats and 56 state seats have been filled up with candidates from Pakatan Harapan, 100%. We are going to defend Selangor. We are going to make sure UMNO Barisan Nasional will not step foot in Shah Alam and take over the state. Look at what they've done in the past. They've raided the coffers. See what they've done in Putrajaya. How much money has been leaked out. We will not let them through. Right? Am I right? We have managed to save. When I started as an executive councillor, as an exco of Selangor, there were only about 400 million in the reserves. Today, we have almost 4 billion ringgit in the reserves. And this is with increased spending. We spend more. Every year we make sure we spend more. We have a deficit budget to start with when we do the budgets. But at the end of the day, there's always enough money, always surpluses. And we continue to contribute to the national economy. We contribute 23% to the national GDP.